Playoff bound. Carson Bobcats.
Carson Bobcats! Women's tackle football!
Yeah!
Girls tackle football.
Certainly isn't our mother's powder puff we all remember. This is women's tackle football. Carson Bobcat, women's tackle football. These outstanding young ladies that make up the Carson Bobcats have dedicated themselves all season long to winning the right way. Carson Bobcats football. And now they need your help with their travel and lodging on their journey to a championship.
Hi, I'm Coach Bobby Jose, founder and head coach of the Carson Bobcats women's tackle football team of Los Angeles. We are members of the IWFL, Independent Women's Football League, and we've made the playoffs for the second year in a row in only 2 years of existence. We're headed to Utah to play against the number one team in the country, the Utah Falcons. They're undefeated, and they are the defending 2016 IWFL champs.
Touchdown.
And only been scored on one time all year, and that was by us. Kickoff is on June 24th. This team needs financial assistance with our travel expenses and our lodging. These young ladies are very deserving of this great opportunity that they have earned. We started out rocky, but we got ourselves together and we made the playoffs. And we need your help. So please visit our GoFundMe page and contribute what you can to help us. We're going to travel for a bus, for vans, and we're going to stay 2 nights in the hotel. Friday and Saturday, and come back home on Sunday morning. We need financial assistance. We're in a pay-to-play league. We don't have a bunch of sponsors. There's not a lot of industry behind women's tackle football yet. The Carson Bobcats and all women that play tackle football are trying to change that. But an exciting brand of football is not our mother's powder puff that we all remember. This is women's tackle football. It's physical, it's tough, it's competitive, and it has a great spirit of togetherness. You got to meet some of these inspiring young women. All of them have their own story, and they're all just as inspiring. So, help us out if you can, and if you can't, just give us a good thought. On June 24th, think touchdown. Think go Bobcats. Yeah. Thank you.
To contribute, please visit www.gofundme.com/Bobcats Playoff Fund. Thank you.